Alright, so this should be probably like the last episode of this. Maybe second to last. Depending on how far away the end is. Destination Moon. Ask about destroying the Blisk.
Good time. So tell me about that ace up your sleeve.
Louis, I'd almost forgotten. Crypto, you're a genius. Using Pox Lab, I've created a new virus that will infect and kill the Blisk.
Can she?
Let's hope so. I've arranged for it to be delivered to the moon. By a new courier company. Oh, what's the name? The North American Shipping Association. Anyway, everyone calls them NASA. You wouldn't believe
the North American Shipping Association.
I should mention, though, there have been some complications.
You got Starburst up there. Get more info about the complications.
Okay, I'll buy. What kind of complications?
The delivery men are refusing to land without clearance from their boss. A fellow called Houston. They're just hovering there waiting for orders.
And let me guess, we're gonna give them those orders, right?
He's chomping.
Exactly.
Oh, good.
I mean, he's in the middle of the rat, but he's chomping.
I didn't think he would, because he was just sitting there for a while.
I'm a regular rich
liberal. Come on, man.
Okay, let's get to
come on, man. Just eat, man. How hard is it to eat food?
That's how I feel. Snacks.
I do it all the time. I wish I did it as little as you guys did. Anywho. Back to not talking about Snake. Fuck you, moon people. This is the end game. I'm a big boy. I'm a big spacey boy. Cortex game.
He took his head.
Wonderful. Radar overloaded again. And now I am needing to run around all over Solaris to be fixing. Thank Lenin, comm towers are still operational. If one more machine is breaking.
Thank Lenin, the comm
towers
are still operational.
I am crawling into a vodka bottle and never coming out.
Why? I just took this person over. Why
yeah,
am I already...
we fell down the cliff, so like when you get hurt, it takes away your control. Oh yeah, dance around, turret. Dance around. The machinery is happy. Oh, I can't look.
Lord Crypto! All of the comm towers are now operational!
The dislocator to kill attackers. Alright, I like the dislocator.
Do you hear me? Most scientists are turning off the containment power. If all of them aren't active, we won't be able to see.
Boing, boing, boing. Kill the scientists! Kill everyone! It is destroy all humans after all. Got all the dislocator kills that we need. Hey, get away from that! You're not taking me so much, you son of bitches. Integration! Disintegrate you all! Integrated him right at the console. Oh, there's a collectible up here. Only 20 seconds left.
To do what, though?
To stop them from turning off the signal things or whatever.
Oh.
Whooping cheeks. Easy. Easy peasy, lemons cheesy. Shit, board the saucer. Board the random saucer.
Too much damage and it'll crash to the surface in a fiery cataclysm. Cool, yes, but... Now get out there and whack those commies!
Now get out there and whack those commies. Buy anything? Oh my god, we got 105, Jesus. Yeah, so many.
And 5,080 out of 50.
Anal probe. Anti-grav shield. I'll just upgrade these. Another one. Just get all these because we got four of them. Alright. All right. Okay, what am I doing? Use anti-grav to kill the power suit. Anti-grav. Which one's anti-grav?
R1, L1.
Oh, there we go. Burn, baby, burn.
Like it. All right, it's crack. Where'd you find it? On a cereal box? I thought it sounded profound. Profound?
down him and hit you over the head with a Camus novel. You think Martin Ruffin's a deep thinker? Listen, mister, I'm getting a little tired of your lips. Oh, yeah, Commander Big Shot? What are you gonna do about it? Well, the plot on this mission is excellent. Sorry, Houston, but I can't work another second with this jackass.
It's not even a car. And then I'd also be like, you just threw chemicals in the fucking air. Made in China. Of course. Americans with made in China stuff. What is it? Mission complete. Destination Mizoon. NASA moon expedition aborted. Astronauts live strong. Aldrake returned to Earth squabbling.
Wow, you really canceled a trip to the fucking moon just because you couldn't get along?
That's the way it be. That's the world we live in nowadays. Dark side of the moon.
Goldie, how am I glad to see you? You won't believe it. The Blitzkrieg.
Planning to kill humanity and turn Earth into an irradiated water world? I know.
Oh, well, the good news is Pox has
concocted a virus which will cause the Blitzkrieg to spontaneously combust? I know.
Oh, how'd you know?
I'm a spy. It's what I do.
Okay, well, so what are we gonna do?
We're going to bring these Falachi to their knees, that's what. I'll release the virus. You just keep those cribbies off me while I do it.
They're not touching a hair on your pretty little head, doll face. Trust me.
They better know. I told you, I'm allergic to shellfish. But one way or another, Tovarish, this base is coming down hard.
I am so turned on right now.
Give it up already, man. She's into humans.
Hey, it's only the fate of our species, right? We can do this. I'm ready. Are you ready?
Dark comrade, I'm ready. And spaceman, good hunting.
Rock and roll!
Rock and roll!
Holly!
Hurry, Crypto. We haven't got too much time, and we need to find a way through.
Well, Tavadish, let's go. And Blisk died. It's a friggin' it have so much health. Oh shit, we got Papa Blisk. Well, that was easy. Easy peasy. Burn these lobsters. Two of them. How when you kill them, they just—they're weightless.
Yeah, they just flop.
Just moving ginormous fucking things all over. Where are we going, lady? Oh, this one. Bye. What the hell? And then started getting back up.
I died.
No! Now destroy each tower with a different type of weapon. Rid of the tentacles.
Look out! I got a nasty rash and an itchy trigger finger.
I had five brothers, Crypto. I know how to get you back.
Where you at, out there?
Like, where is she?
I have no idea. Oh, there she is. More motherfuckers? If I could pick up a motherfucker, I'd beat a motherfucker with another motherfucker. They don't let me pick them up. Watch the injection with the virus. Get extra game.
One down. Nice work, boys. Onward and upward.
I just wanted to make them dance and be friendly. He couldn't do it fast enough. Get disintegrated. Dead. No. Our hot Russian lady.